This is a perfect example of where I might want to skip a spinnerbait. If you look here, I have a typical lay down, but you have a branch that's kind of coming out under the water. It's only about a foot above the water, but there's also a branch under the water. I'd love to hit that branch under the water from this angle. And so in order for me to do that, I got to skip it right up under there. So I'm just gonna skip it just like that.